My body has always been to the point where I have our t-shirt that Lana has, she did all our merchandise. It says, your body follows your brain. Don't be so stupid in your brain to put something in your body that's going to kill you. Yeah. And that's what I tell these kids what to do. So if we can be, the apple tree, Johnny Appleseed, Lana and I are like Mr. and Mrs. Tip, Johnny Appleseed, spreading, trying to spread and share these things of life. And I tell the kids, see, I'm 80, I'm still here. Okay. So what about the people who are all in show business? And I hate people that are in show business. I don't like any of them. And I usually don't like 90% of the musicians. Because of the fact, but I do like, there's a percentage of them, the ones that will set a good example for the kids.
Yeah.
Not the example like these other jerks do when they get paid big money and they don't know what the hell to do with it and they kill themselves. Yeah. By just putting crap in the body. And also, last but not least, to all the police departments that go out every night playing Russian roulette, don't know if they're going to come back home that night. I've lost so many of my fallen brothers because I would try being a pilot with them, and we'd go chase bad guys in the lake. I always used to be scared crapless in the helicopter, thinking the bullet's going to come right up between my you-know-what. And so, when we had our son gone, so the point is, Lana's daddy survived the battle.
Yeah.
Right across the hood of his car. How wide is that? With the dirtbag firing his Glock at him and going back. The bullet went right by his ear and put a hole in his spotlight. He survived the battle and took that dirtbag out. He got decorated. Now he's with us. God bless him. He's with us. After 35 years of training people, and they called him Mr. Nice Guy. As he was. So, and he still is. So this song is for them all.
Yes.
And here it is.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Germany!